The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Cincinnati Bengals here at Paul Brown Stadium. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. Fakes him out. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Pulls it in.
Well, one of the prettiest plays in the NFL, maybe in all of sports, is still the long pass down the field that is completed. What a nice thrown catch.
Back at the line after that catch for a first down. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
Wow, when you keep picking up first downs like this, it gives you confidence. But maybe most importantly, it gets the defense sitting over there going, what's coming next?
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Lynch is handed the football, slashing to the right side. And it's James Harrison who makes the tackle. We watched him in practice this week, Phil, practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and the receivers to make it happen.
From the gun, he's looking to the right here on this throw. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas, and even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Throws to the right. put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. First down here. Johnson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. A.J. Green there with sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
Well, this early in the game, to watch the opposing offense march down the field and get inside the 20, this keeps the defense, they might be shaken a little, but if they stop them here to a field goal try or worse, that'll get their confidence back.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Looks to his left. It's off the mark. The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Second and goal from the three. Eyeing that left side. Incomplete as that ball sailed, is out of bounds. Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. Touchdown and drawing close.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. Isn't it? Third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there to get the touchdown running the football.
The Bengals lined up now for the point after. Going across the middle. Got a touchdown. Got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And he'll start his return. First down here from the gun. Looking for Percy Harvin. Terrence Newman with the pick. He's brought down.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Double tight end formation. Goes deep to A.J. Green. Incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against his cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down following that incompletion. Not a completion this time, and they advance the ball over the other side of the field.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Two tight ends on the field here. Second down and 10. The give. Left side. That's a gain of 6.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Go run it off the toss. The tackle is made.
Kind of refreshing to watch, isn't it, to see a team that has faith, the toughness, and the patience to just keep running the football, grinding out these first downs, resting their defense, and tiring out the opponent's defense.
First and 10. Under fire on that throw. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second and 10. Quarterback drops back. Play action.
Loads it up. It's going deep.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity miss when you drop a pass like that.
Ohio!
This is third down. A.J. Green with the catch.
In this league now, you've got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You've got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man coverage.
Touchdown, Bengals.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job by the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
The Bengals with an extra point try on the way.
Oh, it's a fake!
Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Their catch signal. Tate's lined up in the slot. First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play.
Looking for Percy Harvin. He has the ball deep down the field.
It's just not done enough, I think, in the league anymore. Everybody's so careful. But look what can happen. You can have the perfect throw, the perfect catch, and a big play.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Lynch. Going to lose yards here.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Second and 15. He'll fire it out to the left.
Almost intercepted.
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make a play and pick up a first down.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield.
Backed up into third and 15. Very nearly intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Seahawks with an empty backfield look here.
Down the field.
Ball's picked off. They pounce on him there.
Now on first down.
Johnson's got it in the gun. He's looking long.
But it falls incomplete.
Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10. That reception picks up the first down.
Jim Nance, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
That catch gives them a first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
He'll fire it out to the left. A takeaway.
All right, well, I have to say that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires.
Getting sacked.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
Russell Wilson has it under center. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Wilson's playing out of position in the backfield here. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Heaving it down the field. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
What was the defense doing that time on that fourth down try by the offense? Disorganized, not ready, and they give it up.
First down following the long play. Tight end in motion. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch.
And again, there's nowhere to run. Maybe a yard.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
Second down here. The wide receiver in motion.
Quarterback flips it to the running back. Powers his way across. Touchdown.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try.
So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Ran the tape with a chance to run back this kickoff. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. First down, offense readying for the snap.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
When you see the defensive back on the inside of a wide receiver, you have a corner route on, make sure you throw it towards the sideline, let the wide receiver outrun the defensive back, and he makes a nice catch there. Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender.
Two tight ends. Second down and 10. looking to the right side and throwing. They pick up the first down with that reception. The Bengals are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch. Touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick. You talk about momentum. That turns into an eight-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
He's got a chance to return this one. Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Lynch is going to take the handoff now. And it's Ray Maaluga who makes the hit.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short gain, it served a purpose.
Wilson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Up the middle. They've got him down there.
Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there. And it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Trying to plow ahead. Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Second and 9. Baldwin's got it on the handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Baldwin's actually lined up in the backfield now. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter. Wilson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Going for the home run. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Offense lines up here. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
First and 10. Running it like it's an option play. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
And here we have second down.
Flex round.
Second down, 14.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Way third down.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The Seahawks come out in the nickel. That catch, good for a first down.
Yeah, I'm sure you're really proud of yourself that time. You go for it on fourth down, you get it. I'll give you that, but I still think it was a bad decision.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
And sailing out of bounds.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
This will be second down. They'll go shotgun here. Throwing now to his left. Off the mark.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
The Seahawks lined up in the nickel.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Third and goal from the 10. And it's thrown incomplete.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
The Seahawks defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs, it's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? But it's incomplete.
Deep passes in the NFL, they always serve a purpose. You're not always going to get the completion, but at least it gets the defense thinking that you will try some long throws down the field.
The Bengals signal for the timeout. And that's the first one they've used. It's now second down. Wilson sells the play fake and looks downfield. And they can't connect. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Harvin's in the slot. Here it's a third and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Yeah. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
They feed the running back.
The Bengals are going to use one of the two timeouts they have remaining.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
Second down following the run.
Fumble!
They recover their own fumble.
What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
This will probably be the last play of the first half.
Third and nine. Trying to power his way right up the middle. Running a little college-like option.
So that's going to do it for the first half.
Bengals are up here in this one.
We're back here now in this one where the Bengals lead by six.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered.
Coming up, second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The defense comes out of the nickel. Second and 12. Trying to work that left side. The tackle is going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Jones going to get set in the slot for this snap as they go ground here.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down and three following that nice run. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
He gets it again on this drive. Running to his right. Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
Well, the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
And it's a fake.
In trouble now.
They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip.
They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation.
The receiving team has the recovery.
Up in the pistol formation.
Now first and 10. Wilson's got the football after the play fake.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Offense lines up here. Marshawn Lynch takes the football.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stop him for a short gain.
Wilson's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Ball's incomplete. Fourth down coming up. Looks like they'll go three and out on this series. borders formation here for the defense. Working that left side. And they'll turn it over on downs. The defense does a fantastic job holding strong. They come to the line, and it's first down. Johnson's back in shotgun formation. Tackled down at the 47.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
He makes the catch.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Two tight ends. Johnson's going to take it from the gun. Throws the pass. Green's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself three more opportunities.
Jones is lined up in the slot. First down and 10. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Second down and a long way to go. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down and he's in pain.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Third and 14. Hauls it in for the first down.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
First down here after the completion. The throw to the left. Brandon Browner with the interception. They'll take it at the 20.
You've got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time, the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First and 10. Wilson's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands. And once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. That pass was hurried. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Scrambling out of the pocket. Launching it deep. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Bringing the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. And he is tackled at the 44.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Sliding to get away from the hit. Wide receivers are bunched up. First and 10. Looks to his left. Complete.
How do you stop these receivers now? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up. They make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Touchdown, Cincinnati Bengals.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Bengals ready for action. Signals right away, fair catch. Wilson's playing out of position in the backfield here. And they get to him at the 45.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
He's brought down at the 46.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The defense comes out at the dime. Second down and 9. What a hit, and the ball is dropped.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass. When he gets hit, he just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Wilson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Eyeing that left side. Pass is intercepted. And he's brought to the ground.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Two tight ends. First and 10. Goes deep to A.J. Green. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Second and goal from the 7. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Nickel formation for the defense here. Looking across the middle.
Good job by the defense. They are all over the throw by the quarterback. They almost pick it off in the end zone. Well, that's a big opportunity missed when you drop a pass like that.
Fourth down, goal to go, and they're going for it. Brandon Browner with the interception. It's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Setting up in the pistol on this play. First and 10, Wilson's play action. He wants to go deep, but it's incomplete.
In the NFL, you got to throw the football deep down the field, but the quarterback just, he overthrows it.
Baldwin's a receiver in the slot. Second down, 10. Gets away from the pressure. He's looking to go down the field here.
Well, you must on the offensive side throw the football deep 3 or 4 times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
One more snap, and that'll end the quarter.
Wilson from the shotgun throws to the right, jumps up into the air, and makes the grab. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Seahawks official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
Here it's a 2nd and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield throw. The defensive back in good position results in an incompletion.
Wilson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. They send the tight end in motion.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
He fires it in there tight.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Ball is caught. Touchdown, Seattle.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that 2-point conversion. Lining up now for the 2. To the ground here. They failed to convert on the 2-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Here we go.
We'll go ground. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage. Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
Coming up, 2nd down. Jones got it on a pass that had some heat.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, He went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
He'll fire it out to the left. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
Ohio! Ohio!
Third down.
He'll throw it over the middle.
And intercepted!
Ball's on the ground. And the defense has it.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First and 10. Airing it out. And it falls incomplete. Well, they go for the bomb, but the defensive backfield was not fooled.
Yeah, they were all over it that time, and they just, that was like shadow defense. Wherever the receiver was going, the defense was right next to him. Great job.
Baldwin's in the slot. Second down and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. The catch is made at the secondary.
When you can throw the football that high, that accurate, and man, it is beautiful. Right on the target. Nice catch. What a play.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. They're setting up screen. That'll be another new set of downs after that pickup for a first.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
Wilson from the shotgun sticks to his hands. Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Challenging to the touchdown. And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
We have a review coming from the booth. The touchdown will stand. Lining up now for the two-point conversion. And so they converted here on the two-point try. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. That juke gets him some space. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
Flex route! Flex route!
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
And now they'll try over again on second down. And he was wide open. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, The play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
They're running the option. Here's the pitch. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
What a job by the offensive line that time. This running back hit the hole at full speed, and the defense had very little time to react. And that's how he got in the secondary, made a couple guys miss, and gets down there and gets a long run.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. First and 10, leaning on that running attack again here on first down. And that picks up only one.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. Touchdown! What a run!
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you got to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. The formation here, shotgun. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Screen and complete. Tackles made.
Jim, this time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. And he's thrown to the ground.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback, so either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? And it's incomplete.
Well, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
Third down now. Looking for Percy Harvin. And they can't connect.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long. Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Miller split out wide on the left. Inhales the pass. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but... and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out.
First and 10. Looking for Percy Harvin. Inaccurate with that one. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. On second and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off.
But they can't connect.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
The Bengals use another timeout here, and they have one left. This will be the eighth play of this drive. Down the field.
And they can't connect.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
And Rice is lined up in the slot.
Third and 10. Launches it down the field.
And it's incomplete.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Miller's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot. They'll turn it over on downs.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Let's roll!
Prevent defense time. Takes the snap from the shotgun. A.J. Green with the catch. The Bengals signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. That reception gave them the first down. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Interception.
He stacked up at that point.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Miller set now, split out wide to the left. First and 10. Now makes the move to the right.
Unstoppable.
That'll stop the play right there. The Seahawks with no timeouts left.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. Looking to go deep.
And it's incomplete. That's it. This game is over.
All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
It's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It would be like you playing around the golf, and you know it's just you against one other guy, and you practice all week long. The anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match, and once you get it done, man.